Welcome to the Skill India portal. In this video, you will learn how to register as an assessor in the Skill India portal. Type skillindia.nsdcindia.org in the browser search bar. Once on the home page, click on the register icon on the top right corner of the page. On the next page, choose assessor from the drop-down menu. Fill in your name, email address and mobile number. Then click register. In the next page, submit both the OTPs sent on your email ID and phone. Log in with the username and password that has been sent on your email ID and change to your password of choice. After login with your new password, fill in the assessor registration form carefully and completely with the requisite documents. Please click on upload to upload the documents. Moving forth, please read and click on the acceptance of declaration in the next page and click submit. A pop-up with two options will now appear. Select the desired option and click submit. You have successfully completed the process. To link the assessor, the training partner must log in to the Skill India portal with their username and password and link the assessor using the assessor ID. Under fee-based program, click on add View Assessor to link the assessor.